Greetings, dear viewers, and welcome back to Let's Play Ridiculous Ruby. We're going to continue on down Route 120, hopefully avoiding any further deaths. So, healing. Yes. Hopefully actually catching some Pokemon later. Also, I looked it up, and because of the fact that the underwater sections have unchanged Pokemon, I can actually catch a Relicanth, assuming that I can catch a Clamperl and avoid killing both of them. But my point is, I can totally catch a Relicanth. That means I'll be able to go get the Regis. I already caught Chimchow, so... with the water boost rain, that water pulse. So yeah, no, Johnny's badass. Hilarious! Oh my god! That was beautiful! Still around 120. You're not around 121 yet. Yes. There we go. Machine are a really nice combo. Oh yeah, we can go to this safari zone.
Hey, it's better than nothing, really.
I am really annoyed at how they changed the Safari Zone in the later game. Single beam. It's honestly better than Silverwind, because, yeah, Silverwind can raise all the stuff, but it's also super low PP. Suck it up, Hex Maniac. Slacking are really strong, but if they don't kill something on their turn, they're pretty worthless. Alright, let's go grab a Pokemon from the Safari Zone. Oh, wow, I have money! Yeah, no, money is basically no object to me at this point. Let's go for the Acrobike area, because those are some better Pokemon are. Also, another good thing about the Acrobike is that you can basically just get infinite steps, because once you're back here, or B. Ooh, a Torchic! Nice! Book blocks is chuck balls, I guess. I kind of want to name her Binary, because that not only is that actually the name of a Marvel superhero, but she is number 255, meaning that she is 8 bytes. 8 bits. So yeah, no. This totally works as a name. Double level. Well, I think Binary was once the name of Carol Danvers. So, alright, there's my Safari Zone catch. But there's items in here that we can get. Including ones for get with the... There you go. One here. There's an item. It's like, some of these are really cool and I want to have them, but I already got a Torchic, which evolves into a Blaziken, so... This guy's dumb. I wonder what Pokemon you can get from just mining rocks here, because... Totally items here, just I don't know where to get. I got one here, I don't care about you. That was a good first encounter here, though. Okay, gonna avoid that. About because we already got a Pokemon to catch from the Smarties on. Yeah, I found. Alright. And I'm pretty sure I can't really get anything without having Mach Bike and even this on my arms. Let's head to Lilico first. There's also a Rare Candy hidden up there, so. Some of these guys have, like, actual things to give you. Thank you. Okay. So, good to know, John is the last cat in Canada. Starmie. Signal beam this guy. Also, wow, I'm actually under level for this fight. I'm also... Okay, so let's go heal up after that. Thankfully, though, it was not. Nobody died during that fight. No. Let's check out what's here. It's just normal stuff to grab. Sell stuff to all here. Even though I don't really need any here. Oh, I have 2 nuggets, wow. Still not even anything here. 5. What's on other floors? Now there's lemonade here, which is the best healing item in the game. Thunder, Blizzard, Hyper Beam. Nope. Well, actually, Hyper Beam for 40. Because she already recharges every other turn. See, base stuff. Okay, whatever. Let's just get out of here now. Okay, and we're almost out of time, so let's head over to Mount Fire and start that up. We'll grab a catch. Let's see, how much... Ah, nice, we got a good amount of water. Yeah, a little mystic water in my... Actually, you know what? I grabbed that in Petalburg. Maybe I didn't. Either way, no point in going back now for it. Okay. This is random. Right. again. Lol, I'm so random. And we're out of time. Oh well. Alright, so that was episode 15, and I think we're still doing pretty good. I will check up on how much I need to be at for the next gym, but that's not for a while, because I gotta do Mount Pyre, I gotta do Willy Cove Cave, I gotta go to the submarine, and then I can go to, well, technically, after I beat the Lily Cove Cave, I can go to Moss Deep, but it's usually implied just to go straight to Slateport after that, but oh well. I will see you guys next time. Take care.